What is omitted variable bias? It's a type of selection bias that occurs in regression analysis when we don't include the right controls. It's easiest to show with an example. Perhaps you want to know what patterns are associated with higher pay at your job. Well, no big surprise, but academic achievement goes hand in hand with earning lots of money. And studies have shown that if you grow up in a house with lots of books on the shelves, that you tend to do better in school. So books on the shelves cause you to do better at school, which leads to more pay. Easy enough. So simply add books to your shelves and you'll make a lot more money. Do you think we've left out anything important? Or is the number of books on your shelves all that we need to consider when thinking about academic performance? What about the characteristics of your parents? Is it possible that a higher IQ of your parents would lead to both more books on your shelves and better academic achievement for you? By leaving out your parents' IQ, we are omitting a variable that could bias our results. Leaving out this variable makes it look like books are more important than they really are. Looking at just books and academic performance without considering your parents' IQ would be a classic case of what's called omitted variable bias. We're omitting your parents' IQ. Now, omitted variable bias may sound fancy, but really, it just means you left out an important factor in your analysis. Understanding this term, and more importantly, understanding how to make sense of data is a crucial skill in the modern world. To learn more about other tools that shed light on the relationship between two variables, click here. Or to test your knowledge on omitted variable bias, click here. Still here? Check out Marginal Revolution University's other popular videos.